Smiling.
Gosh, you've brought a lot of people with you. Tell me your names, please.
So I'm Ravi, and this is my sister Mara, and this is my mum and dad.
Very, very nice to meet you. And how old are you?
So I'm 8 years old.
Okay. What made you decide to do this?
I've watched BDT all my life and always wanted to audition for it. And 2 years ago, I was diagnosed with a brain tumour, and I'm here to show no matter what life throws at you, you can still achieve your dreams.
Good for you. And how are you right now?
So, my brain tumour is stable, but I'm still living with the day-to-day effects.
So you've had a really tough time, haven't you?
Yeah.
Tell me about all these people behind you.
So to support me, I brought a group of my friends and teachers from school, my family,
yeah,
some medical professionals who have helped me during my diagnosis,
yeah,
some other amazing children from the brain tumour community.
Oh, God. Mum and Dad are joining in.
And what are you going to be doing for us today?
So today we're doing a choir performance of A Million Dreams.
Oh, my God.
Okay. Take your time. Whenever you're ready, we're ready.
I close my eyes and I can see a world that's waiting for me that I call my own.
You can say it all sounds crazy.
Gonna make.
Abby. I think you are very talented, very brave, very special person. I'm so happy that you've had this moment, because you deserve it, all of you, by the way. That's what I call magic. And that's why we have the golden buzzer for people like you. You so deserve it.
Well, you know, the golden buzzer is such a personal thing, and I always say I can only press it when it feels right, and you're such a remarkable young man.
You're a hero.
You really are.
The moment you started talking, you just had me.
Yeah.
What did you say? And, I just loved it. Oh, so God. Well done to all of you.
Thank you for doing it.
See you in the live semi-finals.
Wow! What an amazing entrance. Who have we got here?
Afrinita, and I'm here with Abigail.
Yes!
Amazing. And Afrinita, who have you brought with you today?
I'm here with Abigail's mom and my auntie and her daughter.
And my family!
Oh, what have you come to do for us today?
Okay, so we are here to dance. Mm-hmm. Abigail over here is one amazing dancer from Ghana. She was actually born deaf. She got a hearing aid recently, It actually helps her to hear a bit, but only in her left ear.
Amazing.
Yes. The first time I saw her, I felt so strong, I decided to mentor her.
Oh my goodness.
Abigail has always been dancing, even when she was a little girl. Just move those left feet. I saw a video of her, I got goosebumps all over my body. And it became a dance duo after that. But I feel better when I'm dancing. It makes me happy, I make her happy. It's just beautiful, it's just beautiful.
Abigail doesn't understand sign language. We communicate through body movements and gestures.
She hears loud sound with vibrations either from her feet or in her chest. Abigail loves to watch Britain's Got Talent. She has a tablet, and if you go on it, you see her YouTube history. Britain's Got Talent, Britain's Got Talent, Britain's Got Talent.
It's always been Abigail's dream to be on BGT,
so I just knew that I had to help her. Disability is not inability. Once you have a talent, you have a gift. The plan is to make Simon smile. We are bringing the Ghanaian energy here today. We are about to shut down the whole auditorium.
Amazing. Well, listen, I cannot wait to see this. Good luck. Fantastic dancers we have ever had on Britain's Got Talent. Bruno.
Oh my God, you two are dancing queens. Your choreography is, I'm telling you, is world class. You are not just great dancers, you're a great choreographer as well.
Both of you are just a breath of fresh air. That is just natural, God-given talent that you're born with. I loved it!
What you've done, being a mentor, is just the most wonderful story. It really, really is. When this goes out, I really believe your lives are going to change for the better. This is one of my favorite auditions of the year.
Lean on me when you're not strong. I'll be afraid. I'll help you carry on. You won't be alone.
spoke, Bruno.
Oh, yes, yes, yes!
I'm saying yes! It's a yes from me.
Four yeses.
I'm ready. I'm so ready.
Okay, standing by, everybody.
I'm so proud of you.
Don't cry.
I'm not crying.
Don't okay. cry.
It's Trey here.
Are you Trey?
Yes.
You're Trey. Yes. Hello, Trey.
Hello.
So, you got a bit of a surprise, did you?
Yes.
Tell us about it. What happened?
All right, let's get set, everyone. All right, turning over.
So you're going to be surprising 10-year-old Trey today.
Yep.
His mum applied for him because it's his absolute dream to audition for BGT. He thinks he's here because he's won a competition to meet diversity for their tour. But let's go give him the good news.
That's cute.
Right, everyone in position. Trey's just coming in.
Hello, Trey. We're going to be doing some filming today just for diversity social media.
Hi there, guys. How are you doing? I should quickly mic you up.
Okay, here we go.
If you just want to sit there, she has to make sure if he turns around. Duck.
Duck.
I'm sick.
You good?
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, God. Duck.
Right, yeah?
Yeah, Trey.
That's my little boy's name as well. It's nice to meet you, bro.
You've got to go to the side of stage. He's going to be on stage chatting. And we've got to go up behind him.
I'll tell you what, you want to come up?
Oh, my gosh. Leisha, I'm so nervous.
Thank you so much for coming down today.
Thank you for, like, letting me have this opportunity.
Hey. But we've got more to tell you. We didn't just invite you down today to see us get the show prepared.
Cute girls.
And what we want to tell you about is something that you may not expect. Turn round! So
darling,
I'm good.
We're here to surprise you with something really cool.
We would really love you to come and audition on Britain's Got Talent because we've heard you are an amazing dancer.
What are you saying?
Oh, yes!
So the boys won the show 15 years ago. I mean, that could be you. You have a chance.
I'm speechless.
Oh, darling.
Can I get a picture?
Yes.
Let's do a big group picture. All right, everyone.
I feel like this is a movie now because I watched so many doing this.
Right, and we're off.
Come on.
It's all yours. Have fun out there.
Yeah! Wow.
Hello.
Hi.
Hi. Trey, how are you?
I'm good.
Okay, so me and Alicia need to explain something to everybody. We went to Bradford.
Yes.
And Trey was watching Diversity.
Then we crept out on stage.
Yeah.
Then we asked if you'd like to come and audition on Britain's Got Talent.
It was such a lovely moment.
Remind us how old you are.
I'm 10 years old.
He's 10. If you need a second to just gather yourself, then take it. Because I want this to be special for you, this moment.
Oh, my God, he's so adorable. I can't believe he's 10.
Oh, here we go.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my God.
Please be good.
Honestly, Trey, you are the most delightful young man. You are 10 years old and you've got so much swag just in your little finger. You've got so much natural talent. That was pouring out of you. Yeah. So well done, Trey.
This was incredible. Because you're not just a great dancer. What you did as a choreographer in such a short time is brilliant.
Trey, you are someone who I know is going to become a superstar. Oh. You either have star quality or you don't, and you have it in every pore of your body. Yeah. It was immaculate.
Wow! What? Trey, Alicia and I are so proud of you. How do you feel?
My dream is to have my own tour, and diversity is my idol, and just to think that I'm on the stage at the start of their career is just amazing.
Bruno.
Yes!
Alicia.
Well done, it's a yes from me.
Simon.
Well, obviously, yes.
And it's a yes from me, so you've got four yeses. Well done.
I'm so happy.
Yeah.
I'm like, I got 4 years.
Hi, we are the Phoenix Boys.
And where are you boys from?
We're from all over the UK. I'm from Kent, Maidstone.
Yeah.
I'm from Cheshire near Manchester.
I'm from Glasgow.
I'm from Manchester.
They got the country covered, haven't they?
Yeah. And because you're from all over the place, how on earth do you get to rehearse?
So we meet up in either London, Birmingham or Manchester.
Right.
And so we've had 3 rehearsals so far
for this performance.
Only 3?
Only 3?
Yep.
Are you feeling nervous?
Yeah. All our friends and family are in the audience today and we can't wait to show them how hard we've worked. And I hope they're so proud of us. So we got this.
On to win Britain's Got Talent, what would you spend the money on?
So we would spend it on a new facility, a permanent facility for Phoenix to meet up more often and so that we can have somewhere to go to, and the rest would probably go towards our families and college funds.
Amazing. Brilliant. Well, you're off the hook. I'm not going to ask you any more questions. I'm just going to say, make the next 3 or 4 minutes count. Good luck.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
There's a feeling, there's a sound, there's a whisper preaching through the choir. Take the leaders and the liars, throw your fears in the funeral pyre. Keep on breathing, don't go under. Mother, sister, father, brother, step into the light and start a tiny fire. Stop being so goddamn crushed. Of a tiny riot.
People don't really understand how hard it is to succeed as a dancer. The work that goes into it and the passion, and literally you do it for nothing, you do it for love. And I felt that.
Congratulations, boys. I could see the emotional connection that Bruno felt, and I knew that he could see himself in you. Amanda?
I loved the choreography. I really loved the power and the energy that you all have. And I love the fact that there's age difference between you all, because I can see there's mentoring and care and friendship in this group. So for me, that meant everything.
Bruno.
I
literally can't speak. What really touches people is when you perform from your heart, is the truth of your performance. That's really what remains in people's mind. And you touch me. And I think you touched everybody here.
What I really liked about all of you is that you only had a little bit of time to do this. Three rehearsals is nothing. And I think Bruno's given you this great opportunity now that when you come back to the finals, you come back even better than what we saw today. Enjoy this moment. I know this means a lot. Here today to meet a brilliant bunch of children called Amazing. They are currently having a little party, which means that you can have a quick chat with their choir director, Rachel, who has nominated them. So if you're happy, we can head inside and meet.
Hi Simon, hi Bruno. Oh, it's so wonderful to meet you.
Rachel.
Thank you for coming.
So you're the...
Director of Amazing. Hello.
Hello, my darling, nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you guys.
Why did you nominate them for this special surprise?
Because they are amazing. We're an art organisation and charity. We work with thousands of kids supporting mental health through the arts. And I just thought that they deserved something really special and really exciting. And all the children here absolutely love Britain's Got Talent.
So they have no idea that we're here?
No, so it's going to be a massive surprise for them.
Aww. Don't tell them because we are going to jump out of a box.
I've heard. Are you excited about the present?
No one tell me that.
I know that, in case you just change your mind.
Jump out of a box.
Simon, your box.
Oh!
Oh, we're in. You don't know where you're going to be taking that.
Do you want to come in?
I would, but I can't.
You know, with me, something is going to get broken.
So, have you had fun? You have been so amazing today.
Okay. Guys, we're just going to move the box, so hold on, please.
The things you do.
But I've got one more special little surprise for you.
And cue box, cue box, cue box.
That is so funny.
Are you ready to really count down with me?
Look, we just wanted to pop in, actually, to congratulate you on being such a fantastic group of singers, and that's why we set up this party for you. Oh, yeah, there was one other thing I forgot to mention. You're all going to be on BGT with us. And then I saw her face. And we are doing it now.
goal is to make Simon get on his two feet.
Tell everyone how we met.
Can I... Oh, there we go, thank you.
Oh!
Earlier, we were just having a party. As a huge box came out, and then Simon and Bruno came out of the box. I still don't know how you fit in there.
It was the best surprise. We heard how good this choir was, so we said, you know what? You are going to be on BGT later today.
Oh, that's great.
And Rachel, who put the choir together, she arranged the surprise.
She's over there.
Yes, Rachel!
So, what are you going to sing? Is it a new song or a cover?
Well, all of the songs in Amazing have been made by the children. And this one is called Be Who You Want to Be, and it's about just, like, being you and expressing yourself and not, like, letting anyone tell you who to be.
Love that. Okay, do you think you're going to win?
Of course!
Okay. The stage is yours.
Thank you.
Cheers.
Let's go!
Oh, dead centre. They all love it.
Voices.
Like a padlock on a rainbow, and you can't find the key. When you see your reflection as lost as you can be, and you need to find the courage, the faith.
Yeah.
That's how you do it. Alicia.
Oh, a burst of energy and colour and joy. All of you did a great, great job. I enjoyed looking at every single one of your faces. You were having the time of your lives. Well done.
I mean, just so much energy. I loved it when you just all went nuts in the middle. I just think it was just beautifully organised chaos.
Yes. Yeah.
Fantastic.
Natural, real. Each and every one of you gave everything you had, and yes, be what you want to be.
I really like that chorus.
Yes, a great
song. It's a
good
lyric.
Song.
You know what I love about this choir is that every single one of these kids loves being in this choir.
Yes.
And for me, it's the best feeling in the world. When you see kids like this owning the stage, doing whatever you want, because that's what it's all about. Yes. Bruno.
Yes, yes, yes.
Alicia.
Well, you've inspired me today, so I'm saying yes!
Amanda.
Yes!
I think a chorus could go off. Let me think about this for a moment. It's four yeses.
My teacher, Mr. Neeland, set me a challenge. I brought these things from my classroom, this book and these inspiration cards. As you can see, they're all different pictures. I want to make some magic with them. Bruno, take these.
Yes.
Alicia,
hello.
You take this.
Thank you.
And Amanda, you take these. Now. This is my favourite book. Bruno.
Yes.
Take your cards, put them into the book.
Okay. One, two, and three.
Alicia, please do the same. And finally, Amanda.
Okay.
Now, Simon, you're going to help me create a moment of real magic. Take one out.
Okay.
Now another.
Okay.
Another. Another.
Gosh.
And finally, one more.
That one.
That leaves us with only one bookmark.
Yep.
Okay. You can put those cards on the map.
Okay.
Turn the page to where that bookmark has been placed. Now look at the very last word on the right-hand page. Don't say it out loud and show Amanda.
Okay.
Using the power of real magic, let's make what you're thinking of a reality.
Okay.
You won't believe it. And strange as it sounds, extraordinary magic follows you around. I see it, I swear I do, I see extraordinary magic in you. I know the miracles happen.
Holy magician!
Simon, what word are you thinking of?
It really was this. Feather.
No way.
You know, Simon, sometimes magic can be right in front of your eyes. You just need to know where to look.
So I'll keep my eyes open, awed and amazed, and if you start to doubt it, I'll remind
Feather.
You of
Brilliant. Wow.
I can so well.
Wow. Wow. You were giving me Matilda vibes. You have got a bright future. That was
Thank
wonderful.
You.
Well done, Ella.
Ella, no, I really enjoyed it. I had no idea how you did it.
People
to laugh at me when I say this, but I actually do believe in magic. People do have special powers, and I loved your whole presentation.
Thank you.
You had us absolutely spellbound.
Thank you.
It's a yes from me.
It's a yes from me. It's a yes from me.
When you got it, you got it, you got four yeses.
Thank you.
Well done, Ella.
What's the name of your group? Oh! Right. Do you think you're going to win?
Yes!
What would you do if you won £250,000?
I'd buy a mansion.
I'd buy a dog.
I'd buy a mansion.
Buy what?
I'd buy a dog because my mum and dad won't let me.
Oh. Right, why can't she have a dog?
She thinks it's hard work.
Well, they are hard work, but just get one anyway. I just got a new dog.
Oh!
And her name is Pebbles. Anyway, OK, right, I'm not going to ask any more questions. We always say, 2 minutes can change your life. Good luck. To Bruno, who knows a lot about trolls.
Oh, I know. I tell you, I really wanted to join in because I tell you, you're a dazzling, sparkling, visual treat. And it's a yes for me.
Alicia.
It's a yes from me.
Amanda.
If I say yes, could she have a dog?
She said yes, I say yes.
I like acts who are prepped, confident. I didn't think it was great. I thought it was brilliant. You've got four yeses. Very nice to meet you. What's your name?
My name's Leon.
Hi, Leon. How old are you?
I'm 13.
13. Okay. So tell me what the big, big, big dream is, Leon.
Well, one of them is to win it.
Yeah. And then?
Hopefully I can get Gordon Buzzard.
Yep.
It's got plans.
Well, Leon, the stage is yours. Good luck.
Thank you.
Put your loving hand
Wow, Leon. Alicia, I noticed you in the act.
That was very nice of you to put my little face on your T-shirt.
Of course, you're my inspiration.
Proud of it.
Bruno, yes or no?
Yes! Yes, yes.
Alicia?
I'm saying yes! I'm saying yes!
Everyone's saying yes. Four yeses.
Dancing right on it, and individually, each and every one of you could be a star. Fabulous!
Honestly, I feel like I bought tickets to a show. Well done.
The energy, the confidence that you have is really what's impressed me today. You smashed it. Well done.
Yes!
All look like you are having the best time. And I always say, it's gotta be fun,
yeah.
Right? Now the important part. Bruno, yes or no? Alicia.
It's a yes from me.
Amanda.
It's a yes from me.
You got four yeses. I mean, that's exciting, right?